Welcome back to my first playthrough of Batman Arkham Knight on the Xbox One. This is part two. We're carrying straight on from part one. So let's get into this. Enjoying it a lot. So old Riddler sign there. I think we have to go and speak to Gordon now. I'm sure these evidence things will fill up as we get through the game.
Does anyone know what the hell's going on here?
Yeah, I can't run, but I can dive like a madman.
We're moving as fast as we can.
Communication room. Let's have a little look in there.
I don't remember you being an expert.
It's our little tour of the police station as we're in here for the
Heavily
first time.
Heavily armored vehicles have been sighted on Founders Island. It's confirmed.
Gotham doesn't stand a chance. Not this time. There's not enough of us.
Yeah, I'm Christian Bale, man. Christian Bale, Dark Knight style.
We just haven't got the men to deal with all this. I don't know where to start. It's hopeless.
I've heard these excuses before, sir. Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Right. Got a mission select screen now, have we? Fucking hell, check that shit. Guess that's the next one, so I guess we'll do that.
I'm going to investigate that crime scene. If there's a serial killer in town, I'll find them.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Along the East River.
We unlocked some profiles here. I'm not going to read their thing, we'll just have a quick look at their full pictures. That's the suit we would be wearing, but I downloaded the 2008 Dark Knight Christian Bale suit because I think it looks a lot more intimidating, and it's my favourite Batman suit out of all the films, so using that. Or Bruce Wayne in it. Poison Ivy, Barbara Gordon. Pretty sure she was walking in the other one. I can't remember how she became disabled in the previous game. I mean, what's this dude's name? Oh, fucking Riddler. Oh, fucking Scarecrow, that creepy cunt. Right, let's get him.
Never seen him up close before. We've got your back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman.
Hey, you know it, bitch.
No, no!
Oh, right, he's the... copper from the fucking diner, isn't he?
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop, lives for the job. He don't deserve this.
Scarecrow shit really fucked him up.
What are you doing here, Ryder?
Hey, how's my favorite masked vigilante? One of those nights, huh?
You shouldn't be in the city.
That suit is so awesome, much better than the game one.
I'll let you in on
it. It's my opinion, anyway.
You promised to keep me in the loop. What do you say?
It's not safe. You should have left with the evacuation.
And missed the biggest story of the year? Hell, the century? This is it. My chance to get back on top. Quid pro quo, Batman. What's the latest on Scarecrow? Any leads?
Stay out of trouble.
Hey, I try. Trouble always finds me.
October 15th. Still no sign of the preacher. No records, nothing.
Jack Ryder, eh? Some tosser. Journalist. Looks like a fucking pompous prick.
He tells me he won't stay hidden for long.
Anyway, let's get out of here. We've got some ass kicking to do.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman! You and all your friends!
Yeah, shut the fuck
Tonight's
up,
the night we finally break the bat!
Alright, buddy. Break your other wrist next time.
I just keep waiting for something bad to happen. And then I realize it already has.
It'll take a moment. Batman! We're not doing too good.
Oh, shit.
It don't look it, but we're the lucky ones.
That's it.
Sorry, you took a beating.
Wife, I need to speak to her.
Everything's gonna be okay, John. Just stay still.
Bobby, they pulled him from the car. He was screaming. They beat him. The whole crowd cheering. They tore him to pieces like animals. All this needs to be stopped.
I have to get back out there.
You're not going anywhere. You've got a concussion.
They need help.
You won't be helping anyone in your state. You'll get yourself killed.
I left them. My friends.
Listen, you did everything you could. It's not your fault.
Dedicated copper, eh?
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
Yeah. Cheers for that. Keep up the good words. Give you some of that bat dick later, yeah? Right. Let's crack on and kick some fucking heads in.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Map one more time. The Riddler mission's right outside here. I guess it's a side mission, so same as that. This is the main objective, so we'll do these side ones first, as I like to do all my side missions before the main missions, you know, trying to build up Batman's strength. Oh, fuck it. Let's do it.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something.
Oh,
like
Lucius Fox, eh? Morgan Freeman in the films.
Bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Lucius Fox.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind, don't pick the stone wall away from Gotham's bones.
automatic
to the cowards, Quick.
Targeting system for when you're chasing cars.
Will not be spared. And to Batman, I have.
You press B to hit it.
Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety provided was worth. And
Why, hello there.
Oh, it's the Riddler.
Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum.
Now, how far is this going underground? When I see the Riddler, all I really think of is Jim Carrey in Batman Forever. That's quite a good Batman film, actually. It's not too bad.
It begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler, the Riddler, or Mr. Nigma, sir. Otherwise, detective, I expect your patented brand of churlish silence. Rule the second. All gauntlets, cowl-integrated microphones, and other communications devices, bat-themed or otherwise, are to be switched off prior to the start of the test. Should you be caught using any of these, you will be expelled from the course. Rule the third. The use of purpose-built riddle-solving equipment is strictly prohibited. I am familiar with the contents of your utility belt, detective, and I will be evaluating any sudden additions over the course of this evening most suspiciously. Rule the fourth. In the event of fire or flood, I will be on hand to guide you to the nearest emergency exit. Assuming, that is, you are not too proud to follow my advice. In that eventuality, we will consider your stubbornly prideful suicide an admission of defeat. Rule the fifth. Do not ask for clues. Rule the sixth. Should I, in my exasperation, choose to provide you with a clue, hint, obliquely meaningful insult, or any other form of assistance, you will not ask for further elucidation, but instead thank me for my kind generosity whilst adhering to the forms of address outlined in the very first rule. Rule the seventh. Bathroom breaks will be administered on a discretionary basis. Should we find ourselves at a pivotal moment in your arduous journey to self-realization and defeat, I expect you to hold it in. Rule the eighth. Any accidents resulting from my strict enforcement of the seventh rule are to be considered your fault entirely. Rule the ninth. You are required to recite back to me this full list of rules at any moment I...
Fucking hell, serious. I'm not really listening to you, cunt.
I outlined in the very first rule. Rule the tenth. I, the Riddler slash Mr. Nigma, sir, reserve the right to add or announce further rules if and when they become necessary. Yes, I know what you're doing. It takes for you to figure out how to use it. What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must complete three circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Come on in.
Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque ego mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just
the fuck?
Really fast.
Didn't realize you had to do that. Shit. Not doing too good. probably have to retry this.
Tick tock, detective. Tick tock.
Didn't realise there'd be so many little gadget type things. God, this is gonna take a good fucking time to get used to, I tell you that. Fucking come on, you bastard. This is definitely gonna take a few goes. No way I'll be doing this on my first go, that's for sure.
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours.
This ain't fucking easy, I tell you that now.
A quite stunning failure. Not fast enough, detective. Any idiot could do this if he had all day.
Can I not restart it? Oh, there you go.
Would you like another attempt at that lap?
I won't use the afterburner because I just want to get through it.
Faster, Dark Knight. You must heat along like the electrical signals in my supercharged brain.
Fuck that, mate. I just want to get through it.
Tortoise and hare-based allegorical narratives hold no truth here.
I think he said three laps.
Faster, Dark Knight, faster! Can those flickering, altering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
So it adjusts.
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Don't get too confused. Now, right!
Jesus Christ.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes?
This is fucking hard.
Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours. Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
Yeah, I've got to admit that was quite tough but exciting at the same time. What did we unlock? We unlocked something. Oh, we had 2 points. Fucking hell, how many things just upload? Yeah, that was exciting, but fuck me, was that hard. Especially when I didn't know what to expect. I thought it was literally just going to be a race course with a few jumps.
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight, you sweet, naive Sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
Get out of here. That's some fucked up, man, I tell ya. Yeah, I think we unlocked. Oh, we've done that one. Fucking hell, I didn't even beat my buddies. I don't even know what my time was. I just wanted to complete it. One man army. Right, so we've unlocked this here. Point for this.
Where is Batman working with Scarecrow? No way! Where'd you hear that?
Oh crap! He's coming after us! Warren!
Again? This is awesome. It's the best Arkham Knight, that's for sure. So far. I'll play them all, and just the fact of having the fucking Batmobile's really awesome. Right, battle the Militia's drone take army. Take out targets quickly without taking damage. Cool. Let's start that. Huh? What's that about? Oh.
Simulation activated.
How do we know when we've charged that thing up? Alright, there you go. I'm being honest. Come on. I'm doing pretty shit. Try that one more time, try and get that 3-star. Go on in. Just give it one more go.
Simulation complete. Mission activated.
Gotta get my aim a bit better. Try not to waste a shot either if I want to get a better score. Fuck. Start like panicking when I'm missing, I end up missing even more. Fucking got 8,000 again, man. I want to get that last point.
Simulation complete.
What am I doing wrong? So what's the score? Is that all my score is? 4,000. How am I supposed to get more then? For everyone who has the points. It must be because I'm getting hit or something. Right, third time lucky. Third time lucky, we can do this.
Simulation activated.
Fucking got it. I think getting hit fucks you up points wise. Fucking losing it now. Again. Yeah, I keep getting hit too much. It's really affecting my points. My scores are not 4,000. Terrible. Oh well, we tried our best. Tried three times. That's enough. To here. Most wanted mission. Let's go. Whoa. Fucking nail already.
Alfred, I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
Here we go, detective mode.
Blood. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Pretty cool. Having like three layers. Oh, what's this?
A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia.
Was that a hip operation?
The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent.
Oh, it must be an old geezer then.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed.
Fucking hell.
We need to track down whoever did this.
Nasty.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Oh, I've got another upgrade. Check the map, what's next? Let's check this one out here. Line of duty, locate and rescue missing members of the station fire crew. This is so awesome that we have the Batmobile to get around. I mean, I know we can go on foot, but you know it's fun in the Batmobile. Jump the fence while going up here at speed.
Louder! I'm a hero! Come on! Convince us! I'm a hero!
Oh, fuck that right up.
Shut this to fire! What are we doing here? Go! Go!
Let's try one more time. And jump the fence. Oh, you can just smash through the bastard anyway. Tiger uppercut.
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Another upgrade point. I guess it's best just to do one of each so far. Every point we get, you know. Alright, so we'll have to come back for that one in the future, because to get those 3 stars, I'm sure we'll get it one time. Done this one. I'm pretty sure we've done that. Should be a tick by it though, but... Well, I guess we should do the main objective now.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
You first person, that's pretty cool. Is that a jump I just saw? Yeah, it looks like one to me. Do that. So does that.
This is more like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
Quite a few of them, let's fight. Oh, that was awesome. Cry, kid, kick, man. Straight through that post. There's more of that fucking opera music. This means something. Well, yeah, we just found this.
Look on that cop's face when he turned the corner and saw us.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer.
Oh, serial killer, eh?
And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers.
Do skin first. Oh. You got a tattoo here.
scar tissue on
the scar tissue arm. Even.
I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of rockets.
Got to turn the notifications off. Hate that when I'm recording a video. Should have appeared offline or something. I need to speak to my buddy anyway at some point. Alright, so let's change the level. Muscle now. Do a quick scan. Oh, what's this?
Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search.
Okay, bone time. Knee surgery.
Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee.
Maybe worse.
Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim,
failure.
Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
We never up. Yeah, what's this? Moves. Yeah, that's a good one to.
We're gonna need a damn bomb to take out that car of his.
Let's get a good old picture for the of my Dark Knight. Right, so now I've got to remember every time I hear that. Have a look around, because there's obviously something going on there.
Falcon 5 to control. Rioters in Chinatown, over.
It's Batman! Put your foot down!
Oh shit, tried to dive. I think that guy had a gun, you know. Give him a good knockout combo. Some of that.
Batman, he's here!
Oh, they saw me.
Wherever you've gone, Batman, I'll find you!
Fucked up. Ah, damn it. I was supposed to interrogate him. I was interrogating the guy, I end up fucking beating his ass till he's basically dead or unconscious. That's a shame.
The bat's been in control for too long. It's about time we turn the tables on that freak.
Oh, flew a bit.
What's with all the rain? Suddenly Penguin don't look so stupid with that umbrella.
We've been here already. Oh, it's the fucking cop shop, isn't it?
Should find Penguin. I heard he's recruiting.
Loads of dudes here. Come on, there's loads here, let's fight. Oh, they all run. Cowards. Fucking sternum with that kick. Fucking enemies everywhere, tons of them. What have we got here? Like a Riddler trophy trap?
Control, we have a riot in progress. Chinatown, over.
It's locked. It's a shame.
Why are you doing this? You don't ask the questions here, punk. Yeah, how about we staple your lips together? You like that? Just what I thought. I want you silent. Except when we're beating your ass. Then I want to hear you cry. Makes it more enjoyable.
It's like this.
Yeah, you're the one who's gonna be crying, mate. Boom. Oh, we found a firefighter.
Thank you. I thought I was dead for sure. Those animals.
Think, what do you remember about the attack?
The chief had us heading back into the city, searching for civilians. He said we weren't leaving anyone behind, and then from nowhere, this fireball or something slammed into us. I must have blacked out. Next thing I know, one of these psychos is stubbing a cigarette out on me. Have you found the others? What about the chief?
I'm still looking. Wait here. I'll arrange for you to be taken to safety. I'm going to the waterfront near Ace Chemicals. One of the missing fire crew is being held hostage by rioters.
We unlocked another one. So where did that just mark then?
Can't leave Nigma at large. I'll find his trophy.
Right, so we can't waypoint that.
Please, and put it.
Well, it looks like we're heading to the main mission.
Behind bars.
Whatever attacked us, it was airborne. Fast!
As much as I like the car, you know, there's nothing better than, you know, flying through the city like this. It's really good.
I'm getting out of here!
Yeah, that was awesome.
It's Batman!
Boom, right in the head.
I
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
What is,
You'd have thought regular people would have figured it out by now. Laws don't protect them. Never have. These days we got more rights.
Hopefully when we interrogate this guy, we don't, Oh, I just done it again. Fuck's sake. We interrogate... Oh, we can't interrogate him. Fucking fucked up there. I'm so eager to beat their asses down, I end up killing the bastard by accident.
It's the best! Get after him! You're going down, Batman!
Fucking loads of them here. Oh, use it with gun. Oh, messed up there. Boom.
My head hurts.
Fucking will do, mate. Oh, that was close. This guy got a gun. I think he did. Let's give him a good old flying kick. Nice balaclava though.
Be walking
away. You like that, do you? That's awesome, you can use the weapons now. So cool, man. This game is so cool. I'm getting too into it. I need to crack on with a mission to get things done.
You're forgetting it.
It's Batman!
You ready for some action? Oh, fucked up there.
I'll get the bat.
Get to where we're going.
Attack! Run!
The end of part 2 of my first playthrough of Batman Arkham Knight. So come like and subscribe and come back and check out part 3 where we will tackle this mission. Adios.